they were people of faith and were more likely to be libertarian than out Marxists.
Yep. And I don't hide it. I wear a cross on my neck and I don't cuss in my music. And people ask me why I don't cuss. I straight up tell them, I'm like, look, it's honestly because I want everybody to listen to it, but it's also the way I can pay homage to God.
All right, I'm looking forward to hearing your stuff. I do have to get to the other calls.
Okay.
But put them on hold.